Welcome back to our channel. Here in this video, I would like to share 15 fun Christmas facts to get you in the holiday spirit. Number 1. Two of Santa's reindeer originally had different names. They are Dunder and Blitzen, which means thunder and lightning. Number 2. The longest running Santa Claus parade happens in Illinois. Number 3. Artificial Christmas trees were once made with goosey feathers. These days, artificial Christmas trees are made of materials that are meant to mimic real evergreens and last for as long as possible. But when these fake feathers trees were first displayed in Germany, they were made of goosey feathers. They were dyed green. Number 4. Brazil sets the record for the world's largest floating Christmas tree. At a staggering 278 feet and 10 inches tall and growing with almost 3 million lights, Brazil's massive floating metal Christmas tree set a world record in December 2007. Number 5. Jingle Bells was the first song played in space. Number 6. In Ukraine, spiders are considered symbol of good luck at Christmas. Number 7. Santa has a postcard in Canada. If you are in Canada and want to become a pen pals with Santa Claus, you can send him a letter via the Canada Post Mail system. Number 8. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer was originally created as an advertising gimmick. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer has been a popular holiday character for some time now and one that many recognize from the beloved 1964 TV movie of the same name. Number 9. Tinsel was once made of real silvers. In the early 16s in Germany, where people used thin strands of real silver in their trees to reflect candle lights, as they used to put real candles in their trees, and since silver was expensive, being able to use tinsels in your tree was something a status symbol. Number 10. The Statue of Liberty is the largest Christmas gift ever given. Standing over 150 feet tall and weighs 225 tons, the Statue of Liberty is an impressive figure, and since it was considered a holiday gift when it was given to the US by France in 1886, it's officially the largest Christmas present in the world. Number 11. The first Christmas card ever sent is worth almost $30,000. On November 24, 2001, a Christmas card was sold at auction for $28,158, making it the most valuable Christmas card in the world. That's because it was considered the world's first Christmas card according to the Guinness World Records. Number 12. The smallest Christmas card in the world is invisible to the human eye. Most Christmas cards are big enough for a seasonal illustration or photo as well as space inside for a heartfelt message. But in 2010, a nanotechnology created a teeny tiny Christmas card that could fit onto the surface of a postage stamp 8,276 times, or onto a regular sized Christmas card around 500,000 times. Number 13. The largest gingerbread house ever made was as big as a real house. In November 2013, a group from Traditional Club in Bryan constructed a ginger house that was 160 feet long 42 feet wide and 10.1 feet tall, made with a wood base. It was reportedly took 1,800 pounds of butter, 7,200 eggs, 3,000 pounds of sugar, 7,200 pounds of flour, and over 22,000 pieces of candy to cover the record-breaking structure. Number 14. The largest snowflake ornament ever was over 10 feet tall. According to Guinness World Records, the largest Christmas snowflake ornament ever was created by Universal Studios Japan in October 2019. It stood an incredible 10 feet and 5 inches tall, truly a tree topper to top all tree toppers. Number 15. Home Alone is the highest grossing Christmas movie of all time. When Macaulay Culkin starred as a young boy accidentally abandoned by his family during the holidays in 1990s Home Alone, the child actor became an instant star and the film as an instant Christmas classic. According to the Forbes, Home Alone remains the highest grossing Christmas movie of all time in the US, earning $285.76 million at the domestic box office. He's a home security system. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed these Christmas facts, please do like, share, and be sure to subscribe to this channel for more new videos.